Hello, sir.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you feeling today?
Oh, a little bit nervous.
Nervous?
Yeah, never mind.
Yeah. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Good. How many hours till the wedding? You're not even ready. You've not prepared yourself.
No, 2 hours. So.
2 hours? Okay. Get ready. Take coffee.
Yes.
Aye. How are you?
Cool.
Yeah? Wedding day?
Yeah.
How are the preparations coming along?
So far, okay. So far.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a little bit nervous.
Yeah, you're nervous? Yeah, everybody's normally nervous.
So,
yes.
Yeah.
It's finally happening, yeah?
Yes.
Many
yes.
problems, but the day has finally arrived.
Yes. Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Good. Karibu.
Yeah,
hello. Hi.
Hi, Shaka.
Hey, my name is Shaka. Nice to meet you.
Shaka boy.
Yes, sir.
Perfect.
Pippi. Hi. Hello.
Long time, long time.
Hi. Sema Bwana. Yeah, Sema.
Wedding.
No, Mimi. Mumefika.
I work here, this is for my work, but it's said family, so it's
for the both of us.
Yeah. And Mr. and Mrs. Oh my god.
What does the letter say?
Namens alle collega's van 1 en 2 van harte gefeliciteerd met jullie huwelijk. Oh ja, on behalf of colleagues of 1 en 2, congrats with your marriage.
Oh, nice.
And there's also a gift card, so you can spend it.
Oh, nice.
You have to get to know the Dutch culture,
yes.
Not only a Dutch man,
but yes.
Dutch culture.
Yes.
Yeah. That's why we go to give you, both of you, what's called a museum jaar. You can visit all museums in Holland with this card.
Yeah.
Yeah, do a year. You have to visit all.
That's a lot.
Is there a limit for the visits?
One year you can visit all the museums in Holland.
Yes, yes.
And to start, of course, in Amsterdam, the Rijks Museum.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
And soon, hopefully, in Rotterdam,
yes.
The Borders van Beuningen will reopen.
Yes. Oh, super. Wow.
Yeah, we're going to be a Dutch woman. Yeah? As soon as the museums are open,
yeah.
I order them a little bit.
Oh,
on behalf of my sister.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Val.
Ashabi.
Hello, Pete.
Hi.
How are you?
Very good.
How are you feeling about the wedding today?
I'm a bit nervous.
A bit nervous? Are you the one getting married? Yeah. How do you know Lilian and Roel?
I know Roel from Lilian.
Mm-hmm.
And Lilian, I know her from a friend of her.
Yeah, which friend is that?
Rosemary.
Ah, okay. Good. And anything you want to wish the newly wedded couples?
From today?
Yes. Anything?
These two weds?
Happy hood.
Okay. Hello, sir.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
My name is Hans.
Hans. And who are you to Roel and Lilian?
Roel is my nephew.
Yeah, okay.
He's the son of my sister.
Okay.
My elder sister.
Ah.
You know her.
I know her, Willie. It's
Will.
Will. Yes. And how are you feeling about the wedding today?
I'm very happy for my nephew.
Mm-hmm.
Because he deserves good life with a nice woman,
yes,
next to him,
mm-hmm,
and a good stepson also.
And what were your thoughts? How did you feel when you heard that the woman is from Kenya?
No problem. I heard that he had a vacation last year, 2 years ago,
yeah,
in Kenya.
Yes.
And he didn't know anything yet. He had relationship,
yes,
with Lilian.
Okay.
But now I know, and I know your mother. Mm-hmm. She's a very fine woman.
Okay.
And I'm quite sure they will be very, very happy.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Now something in Luya.
Toma, 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 toma Vanaf de eerste dag wist ik het zeker, dat ik mijn leven lang bij jou zou zijn. Jij staat altijd achter mij, jij bent mijn leven. Ook al kennen wij ook tijden vol van pijn. Maar er kwam mij doorheen, als de zon maar weer scheen. Ik bezegel deze dag samen met jou, omdat ik je lief heb. Dit is de dag, de verbinding van ons leven.
I welcome you to the Water Tower at its very romantic location to marry today. And of course, also welcome to Shaka, son of Lilian, and of course, family and friends. What a wonderful entry. First, dancing with your friends, and now together inside. I already said it, you look beautiful. Did you buy it in Belgium? It was a special thing. Yes! Very nice, you look beautiful. And of course, always the attentions go to the bride, but I must say, you look also very festive, Roel.
Thank you.
We agreed that I will do the ceremony mostly in English. I'm not a native speaker. I practice all week and I will do my best. I hope everything will come okay. Because Lilian doesn't speak Dutch, not yet. Because you are studying at this moment. Verstaat iedereen Engels? Yeah? Okay, yeah. Then it's no problem and I will do the rest in English. Well, I will introduce myself. My name is Margot van Dijk and I am a wedding official from the township of Barendrecht. You already saw our hostess, Caroline van den Bron van den Linden. Together, we ensure that the ceremony goes smoothly. It's my job to get you out married. Well, Lilian and Roel, you chose three witnesses. Shaka, son of you, and Naomi van Giru Tjuguna, and her fiancé, Luc van der Veen, both friends from Eindhoven and Os. Well, to be asked as a witness is not only an honor. I am convinced that you have all signed many signatures in your life. But this one today is a very, very special one, because we needed to make it official today. Unfortunately, there are also people missing, like Lilian's parents who passed away, and of course, family from Kenya, who are far away and can't be present today. Yeah, and to be honest, when you are a little bit older, important people in your life are missing, but they are in your heart. Well, it was last Monday afternoon that I received from the municipality the request if I want to marry you today. Now, believe me, it's always an honor to marry two people who love each other. Believe me, ladies and gentlemen, I have the best job in the whole world. I contacted Roel and Lilian immediately to make an appointment. And Monday evening, I sat with you at your kitchen table to discuss today's ceremony. Despite the fact that it took a lot of time to have all the documents in time, this appointment was arranged very quickly. So I say with a wink that the municipality sometimes acts quickly. Sometimes. I was received very hospitable by you, and we had a nice conversation. In the beginning, it's always weird. You arrange with the municipality that you want to get married, and then on a Monday evening, a complete unknown lady shows up on your doorstep. And she also asks you all kinds of personal questions. It always takes a while to find the right tone, but in my opinion, we found it quickly. I prefer to do a home visit, and that is because we can discuss what you both expect from the ceremony and what do you expect from me. And even though there was a little time until today, a couple of days, but Roel and Lilian, what I found out last Monday evening is you met each other in the summer of 2019 in Eindhoven on a terrace. And in the Netherlands, we always say that Parrot is the city of love. But in this case, for you both, is Eindhoven the city of love, I think. Ian also took vacation, and you have a fantastic trip to Mombasa. You said 6 hours by train from Lilongwe. What is it?
Lilongwe.
Yes. You know where it is.
This is good enough. This is good enough.
Well, it was a wonderful time, Roel, and you went back to the Netherlands with a very, very good feeling. As a wedding official, I'm always curious about what do you love about your partner? Well, Lilian said, Roel is gentle, he's caring, he is a really unique person. If he starts in something, he never gives up. He is everything I dreamed of. Lilian told me in your culture, it's customary for the husband to bring in clothes as a dowry. But that is a little bit difficult in this situation. But perhaps in the future something small will be done for the family in Kenya. And you said the way of doing things, actually the whole picture, is what you like about her. Also, you find it impressive how Lilian raised Shaka on her own. She has faced other fires and knows how to tackle. Both of you say to me, you have done everything for your children. And Lilian is now learning Dutch. Your mother, Roel, she taught in the past Dutch to non-native speakers. And it is such a shame that your mother is no longer able to teach Lilian. She would have loved it. And I think you too, Lilian.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Give each other the right hand. Look at each other, not to me because you are marrying together, not to me. Roeland Schenk. Neem je aan tot je echtgenote, Lilian Udoto. En beloof je getrouw alle plichten te zullen vervullen die de wet aan de huwelijksstaat verbindt. Wat is daarop jouw antwoord?
Ja.
Dankjewel. Lilian Udoto, do you take as your husband Roeland Schenk, and promise to faithfully fulfill all the duties connected by law in matrimony. What is your answer in Dutch, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. And now, I declare as a wedding official from the township Barendrecht that you are united in marriage.
Woo!
have a smoke?
Of course.
Oh,
Lilian. You've been
a friend. You've been an inspiration. You are very resilient. You are brave, hardworking woman, a good mother. I know you're very good. You're so good. Take this much. There's only been a dream of traveling around. To be to Australia, America, South Africa, Hong Kong, Belgium. You came to me, and that's when you met her. And you found your love, and I wish you all the best. Girl, you don't know what you've married to. You're married to royalty. She comes from a big family. I go to parties to her house, and more than a million people entertain. They do it big. And I know one day when you come together, you're going to enjoy that. Right. I will come into the family. Yes. And now I call my son. Ashoka. I cannot take this privilege to do it alone. Ashoka.
Yes.
We are another three musketeers. We've been together through thick and thin. We played the first PlayStation together. Yeah. And you have always welcomed me in your house, and I've welcomed you in your house in Italy. So let's hold it together.
Lilian, I find this ring of teken van mijn liefde en trouw.
Roeland, I love you so much. You mean the world to me, and I think we're going to have a very good time. As a family, with our children. We have six children, and we're going to be happy together. Thank you for loving me, and I'll never let you down. Yeah. I feel honored and a privilege to have been invited and to attend and witness this unforgettable special occasion. Yeah, it's a great joy to celebrate your love. I met Lilian a couple of years ago here in the Netherlands through a good friend of mine, Rosemary. Since then, we have become good friends. Every time she visits the Netherlands, she always makes a point of to visit me. And the same way I do also when I visit my homeland in Kenya. I still remember when the first day she met Schenk, she came to me and said this, and I quote, "Sabina, I have a new catch. Deep down in my heart, I feel this is the one." And I replied, my answer to her was, "Girl, follow your heart. Go for it." How wonderful it is to see how far you guys have come. The love has blown to this far. Yeah, it's just fantastic. Yeah, I come to see that love has no boundary, they say. Yeah, yes. That's why, yeah, I'm so happy actually to know that Lilian has found love and a home in Schenk. Yes. Yeah, a person I've known to be kind and friendly and, you know, caring and accommodating. So I'm sure, Lilian, you have found a precious gift that you will not come to regret in your future. I'll be excited to watch the next chapter of your life unfolding together as a husband and wife, supporting each other in times of difficulty and in times of joy. Yeah. May your love grow stronger, deeper, and warmer each and every passing year, and may this marriage lead to eternity. May the Lord bless you all. May He guide you and lead you, as I wish you joy, laughter, and happiness in all your days. Again, I say, Que felicidade!
Mukangalo.
This is the last thing I will say. Last but not least.
As you have met before, I'm Rosemary Kariuki and I come from Kenya. And Lilian and Shaka and my family.
And she lives in Eindhoven.
And I live in Eindhoven.
I met Roel in she is by her house. Yeah.
Through pass.
My name is Conan Nganga. This is my mom. You already knew that? Lilian and Shaka, we've known them from...
they were little like this.
Yeah, 17 years plus, I think.
Mm. Yeah, actually.
Mother used to come home with
Victor's
from
Intervale.
And
Chaka
was, you know,
a lot of stuff. That time I was growing up for Chaka at the time. When mom visits, we visit them.
Yeah.
At the moment, we are from Eindhoven. Yeah, my wife, we live in Barendrecht, it's a small dorp in 20 minutes from Eindhoven. And we are expecting a small one That's our story.
Okay, yeah.
Let's see. Marika also talk a little.
Ik ben Marika. Ik ben vriendin dus van Peter. Lilian en Shaka ken ik van Kenia. We hebben daar 4 jaar geleden gelogeerd.
Ja,
dat was het. De rest hebben ze al gezegd.
My name is Sabina Jabona.
Semaki,
This I know my Kenisha, we've been together for a long time and chilling and doing all the nice things together. Yeah, and Nastuma is my fiance, my friend. I come down to Osma, that has all her self Sahara. Yes. And I'm glad to be here anyway. Yes.
Okay. Look. Ik ken Sabina al heel lang. Lilian just met hem. Rosemary, I met her a few years ago at the airport. Well, that's it.
The airport.
Pete, I know Pete. That's it.
Pete.
Dat is makkelijk, wat zeg je?
I know Lilian a couple of years. It's a good friend from the course of me and Sabina. That's why I'm
Mama. Oh! No. Yeah, it's not. Heel belangrijk.
Ja, dus dat is het belangrijkste natuurlijk. En Lilian heb ik pas leren kennen. En ik was blij dat Roel weer gelukkig kon zijn. Want ja, hij heeft toch 5 zonen. En die heeft hij niet alleen. En dat is toch heel moeilijk als je zo. Dat heeft hij heel goed gedaan, want die jongens zijn allemaal groot geworden. En eerst was het heel moeilijk, maar het is nu voor allemaal in het rijden gekomen. Ze zijn gezond, ze doen wat ze willen. Ze hebben allemaal een eigen woning of een plek om te leven. Het gaat goed. Het allemaal, dankzij je vader en dat was het.
Oké.
Het is wat het is.
I'm Shaka. Son of Lilian Udoto Schenk. Welcome. I'm also somewhat a visitor here. So they've done the official welcoming, but thank you all for being a part of this wonderful occasion today. Delighted to see you all looking so happy, jovial. Many of you I've not seen in quite a long while. Many of you I've met for the first time since I came here to Holland this round. And yeah, that's pretty much about me. And let's enjoy the champagne that Mr. Schrink has prepared for us. Isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, just in time to finish with the champagne.
Yeah.
Just in time.